Alright, this is the Splunky Dough Challenge for February 24th, 2014. See what we can do. Nothing in here. Okay, just making sure. Oh, that's a nice little. Yeah, I guess I'll use a rope for that. That seems pretty worthwhile. A lot of money this level. It sucks considering based on money. 3,500. Alright, moving into the second level. Yep. I'm Shab. I'm gonna want to get down here. Crates, can't pass that up. Could potentially ghost the sapphire on the left. See what that's gonna. Can't get back up here. Don't know about that. I think I'm gonna go save, so I'm gonna move on. Potentially goes that sapphire though. Let's see what we got. 8,000 for the mystery box. Oh, I should have just murdered this man. This is a daily challenge. I forgot what I was doing. Alright, well. We're just gonna go. Already screwed this up. Okay. There's a way in there. I don't need. Get back up easily. There's a bat. See if there are spiders up there or not. Spider down here. Oh no. Have to use a rope to get this paste. Oh no. I hate spiders so much on dark levels. Never see them. 2 points of damage. It undoes both of my damsels. I didn't get the damsel on this level because it was in a kissing booth. Not getting that damsel. Oh, maybe I am getting that damsel. Maybe I am freeze raiding that shopkeeper and stealing his stuff. Ah, what am I doing? Got a little bit of time here. I definitely need the ghost to come from the right. Alright, let's just get set up for that right now. More bombs than I wanted to. Oh god. Oh god. More bombs than I wanted to. I pick up there. This is all going horribly. I don't even know if I can grab that. Or not. Oh god. Nope. Trapped myself. As soon as I fell down there, that it was over. That sucks. I was a little bit too ambitious trying to get the money.